Guerrero.
Rapido. Featuring Christian.
Christian, kumusta?
Oo. Oh, dahil dyan, ito kasama pa rin natin, of course. Si Ken.
Yes.
Minus Barbie.
Hindi ba Barbie?
Oh, sige na. Ako na si Barbie. Sabi mo na, di ba? But anyway, bago natin ipapromote yung songs ni Ken, ito muna, game muna tayo.
Naghanda ano tayo na ng ilang yan? Mga tanong. Para
asan na naman yung mga tanong na yan?
Ay, nasa iyo. Ilabas mo na ang fishbowl na walang fish.
We have a few questions for you to get to know you more.
Yes, just random questions.
Oh, a little nervous.
Don't be nervous.
Yes.
It's just math. No, just
fractions and everything, algebra.
No math questions.
Ang nabunod niya ay...
Things you miss about the States.
Okay. You can give
gano ka napakatagal since you last visited?
Actually, I was just there last week.
Ah, last week na?
Kaya pala ka pa yung States.
maybe about living there.
Living there.
How different ba yung pagtira mo doon dito sa Philippines?
Sobrang iba. Kasi, I mean, for one, the weather. I miss the... Kasi mahilig ako sa malamig weather. So I like cold weather. What else?
Medyo cold na nga ngayon dahil may amihan pa.
I miss like diversity. There's you get every kind of culture in America as well as.
How about performing in the States? Hindi mo ba nami-miss or pagka kunyari ba na-realize mo ba na nung nagpo-perform ka sa Philippines, magkaiba yung audience, yung crowd?
Yeah, it's definitely different. I'd say it's hard to say I would choose one over the other. But of course, I'm here, so that must mean something. But, siempre, I mean, I got to perform with Jason Derulo and you know, big award shows for like Disney and stuff. So I guess that was pretty cool too, being in front of, you know, celebrities that the world knows and getting to perform in front of them, in front of, you know, a lot of people.
Ibang level.
Correct. Okay, next question.
Next question.
Okay. O diba, dali lang.
I kind of saw what that one was.
Nakita mo ba? Ayan. Naku, parang...
8 yung font, ha? Parang yung nabasa.
Favorite local tourist spot.
Okay, favorite local tourist spot.
Palawan.
Palawan.
So, where's beach Palawan? Person si Ken.
I went to Amanpulo when I was young. Ooh. But
pang
I miss it.
Pang celebrity lang dun eh. Pang big Amanpulo. Stars lang sa Amanpulo kayo.
Really?
Oh.
I went with my family.
Really?
But it was fun, yeah.
So, ibang level ang family.
No!
ibang level.
It was sobrang ganda.
Ilan lang ang nakakarating ng Amanpulo.
Si Ate Abs, nakapunta na ata doon.
Ate Abs, hindi pa ako ka-level nila.
Mikey ride kami ni RM.
Hindi pa ako nakakarating na Amanpulo.
Please.
Okay. Nananawagan kami.
Favorite Filipino food.
Favorite
Filipino food.
Kare.
Sabi pare-parehas
tayo. Do you know how to make kare-kare?
No, I don't know how to make it.
You
but,
just know how to eat it.
I know how to eat it.
Parang sa States ba, nagka-kare-kare ka din?
Yes.
Nagawa ba si mommy na?
My mom always made kare-kare when I was young, so I loved it a lot.
Masasabi mo ba na mom makes the best kare-kare? Ay, matagal sumagot, mommy!
Mommy! I love you!
Iba pa umanhin niyo po?
No, of course. I mean, there's nothing like cooking at home, so... She hasn't cooked kare-kare in a while.
So
please.
Really can't remember. Ayan, no?
Please.
But what if the best kare-kare is for sure?
Yes. I'll give this to you.
Ay, Miss Grace will cook. Okay. My birthday, madam!
Happy birthday!
We still have...
There's three more questions.
Okay.
Weirdest moment with a fan.
Weirdest moment.
Natawag ano bang ba ibang definition pangalan? Natin ng weird? Ganon. Paano bang weird to? Nagpakilala siyang asawa mo? Ganon?
Natatawagan ka? Ganon?
It's always weird when you get, you know, touched and
touchy fans. Yung mga fans na touchy.
Masyado excited na fans.
But there was this one time where this fan was like, she like whispered in my ear and she was like,
what?
She was like,
next question.
No, she asked me to say her name.
Okay.
But it was like, it was just weird. You know, she was just like, say my name.
I think that's Beyonce. Wasn't it Beyonce?
She was Beyonce?
I think she whispered,
okay, Okay, we have two more questions.
Two more.
Ginabahan ako eh.
Kahit ako eh.
Favorite OPM foods?
What? Ne, I think that's song.
Yeah. OPM song. Yeah.
Favorite OPM song?
OPM food? Yeah. Ano ba?
original Filipino.
Masarap food. Original Pinoy masarap food.
Yes. Ang bagay sa yun.
Music naman.
Music. My pinaka favorite is probably How Did You Know? Like Gary V.
Ang ganda nun. I just can't remember the song.
Nakalimuto ko ng song. Can you remind us about the song? Just, kahit ko na lang.
How did you know I needed someone like you in my life? That there was an empty space in my heart. You came at the right time in my life.
Ano? Alam mo, na-notice ko kapag kunyari, total performer ka. Parang si, diba, Sir Gary V, total performer. Ganon din naman si Ken. Pagka kumakanta, snappy din talaga yung...
Diba?
Ang snappy nung...
May movement
may
din
siya. May pagpitik.
Pag-dance. Ang sinabi ng ulo. Pati ba?
May pagpitik. May mga pagpitik na ganun.
Pati yung vibrato talaga.
Oh, galing.
Yeah, at dahil dyan. Ito na last.
Last. Last one. This one, math na yan. Math. Mathematics.
I think it's calculus. Diba?
Funniest thing that happened recently.
Okay.
Dapat
matatawa tayo dito.
Okay. We have to, that has to be funny.
Na-pressure.
That has to be
pressure.
Funniest thing. OPM food ba?
OPM.
Yeah, honestly. That was pretty recent.
Kanina.
OPM food.
OPM food.
Thank you.
Sige. O dahil dyan, ito na hinihintay ng ating mga ka-letters and music. Paano ba natin masusupport ang mga songs ni Ken?
Please download my newest single. It's called A Chance to Hold, available sa lahat ng mga digital platforms, and as well as my first single, Lose Control, written by Nico Pascual. Thank you, guys. More music coming soon.
Yay. How about shows and events? Where can we catch you?
I'm teaching on Friday sa Davao sa Luxin Dance Workshop.
Wow.
For more information, please look at my social medias at Ken San Jose on my Instagram. I posted about my workshop. So if you're in Davao, come through.
Open pa ba?
Punta na.
Parang gusto ko
mag-enroll. Yeah, it's an open class.
Actually, pupunta kami ng Davao pero November pa.
Ay, sayang. Pwede ba i-move mo na November yung class?
We'll just do another one.
Oh, yeah.
How about here in Manila?
Yeah,
soon. Kasi ubos na yung ticket sa Davao.
Maybe soon. It depends on my schedule, but hopefully.
Yes. Parang gusto ko rin maturuan ng
and ASAP every Sunday.
Ayun. And eto, Ken, baka meron ka message sa yung mga fans, mga supporters out there.
Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat for all of your support for me and allowing me to be who I want to be and be myself and appreciating me for that. So thank you.
And thank you din, Ken, for being here and the Letters and Music. Sana hindi lang ito yung punta mo. And many, many more promotions.
Of course. Thank you for having me. I appreciate it.
It's our pleasure. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
At para malaman nyo kung kailan muling bibisita sa atin si Ken, ako maging updated sa mga happenings sa Letters and Music, just log on to our Facebook page, facebook.com/net25tv and use our hashtag Letters and Music.
And you can always send us an email sa lettersandmusic@net25.tv.
Tama! At napapanood nyo po ang episodes ng Letters and Music on YouTube. Just subscribe sa youtube.com/net25tv and sa youtube.com/e25records.
Yes!
Panoorin din ang iba pang programs ng Net25 via live streaming. Just log on to www.eaglebroadcasting.net/net25tv at sa aming official website na www.net25.tv. At syempre, ba, huwag nyo kalimutan, i-follow din kami sa aming mga social media accounts. Ang akin po, I am Apple Chu on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok! At syempre, mag-subscribe din kayo sa aking channel. Hanapin nyo lang po sa YouTube ang Apple Chu! So once again, I am Apple Chu and I'm 1 with 25. From Samida.
Yay! At ako naman po si Nikki Pakal Arsena, always 1 with 25.
And
thank you guys!
I am R&D Zone and I will always be 1 with 25.
Hooray!
Thank you, Ken!
Thank you, Ken!
Maraming salamat po.
Alright!
Alright!
Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Ken.
Ken
who?
Can this be love?
Bawi tayo. Bawi tayo.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Ken.
Ken who?
Can we go back to...
Okay, your turn, Nikki. Wow. Si Ken.
Ken. Ken.
Who's there?
Ken.
Ken,
Ken who?
Can you feel...
We are now.
Who's there?
Ken.
Ken who? Wala pa tinatanong.
Can I have this day?
Thank you. Tapos...